Michael LeCount says, first, love the show. Keep it up. Thanks. My question, I am looking to build a new gaming rig in the next year or so and wanted to know what would be the minimum GPU both team NVIDIA and AMD for a two monitor setup with one monitor doing 1080p Ultra at 60 frames a second for any current gaming title and the second doing 720p video playback monitor resolution 1080p. So it sounds like video running on a second panel at 720p and playing at 1080p Ultra 60 frames a second.
So realistically, to hit that 1080p 60 frames a second gaming, you're going to need a RX 580 or a GTX 1060 6GB, not 3GB. And either one of those cards should be able to do that just fine. That or better. So you shouldn't have too much issue. An issue I've had actually in trying to do that is more CPU related, because like if you're looking at YouTube and it defaults to flash, then that can actually hammer your CPU really hard. So if you're playing a CPU intensive game, that could be an issue. So that's just something to consider there.
Can't you isn't there HTML5 though for YouTube at this point? Or
yeah, you can switch it over, but I don't know if it's the default or not. Huh. But there are situations where I think the CPU would play a bigger factor into that than the GPU would.
Check out more Fool Nerd here. And if you hate consoles like me, click that logo to subscribe. And if you love consoles, don't forget to subscribe so you can tell me where to jam it.